Oh my god.
Alright, so let's see the line.
Oh my god.
So you can see, them down right there on the line. That's your angle. Let's go. Okay, so 53. So your best thing was your work angle, that meaning the angle of your torch was really good. But you need to work on your contact work.